Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And I'm excited because it's Twilight time. Twilight time. Twilight time. Twilight time.
We finally found
Twilight time. Twilight time.
Twilight Sparkle Tin at Hot Topic.
We've been looking for this forever. Like
John has been looking for this.
We've
forever.
Been looking for this forever. We've seen all our friends on YouTube review it. I know Audrey reviewed it, and I'm pretty sure Crazy Pony Lady reviewed it. But here it is. We finally found it at our Hot Topic. I don't know why it took so long. Probably, maybe they kept putting them out on the shelf, and then, bam, they all sold out.
I highly doubt it. There were like 5 of them on the shelf.
So inside this awesome tin, I think this is the best tin Enterplay has put out. You get over 35 items. You get the poster and the master checklist. An MLP Series 2 special foil, which is Applejack. Why isn't Applejack foil in my Twilight tin?
Because people needed a reason to buy it.
Oh. But you do get a special foil from the collectible card game. Mm-hmm. This is number PF4, and Applejack is
F38.
Yeah, that does look like a pretty cool Applejack foil card.
Yep. And you also get trading cards, tattoos, and more.
It's hard to tell what exactly comes in one of these because it seems to be different every time.
Mm-hmm. Now that it's out of the shrink wrap, we can look at all of the other pictures.
It's got some of Twilight's greatest moments down the side. Her as Star Swirled the Bearded. One with her with Owlicious and Spike. One of her with Mr. Smarty Pants. She looks kind of, looks like creepy Twilight.
She looks a little tired and crazy.
More Twilight on the bottom. Princess Twilight. Studying Twilight. Hanging out with...
Celestia.
Yeah, hanging out. This at the Grand Galloping Gala. Mm-hmm. And her library... Can you see that? That's the library tree on the top. Let's open this up. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
No.
What do you think, Ben? Right
no.
here?
No.
Right here? I think this is a big improvement.
No. No.
Oh, man.
You're gonna have to find somewhere else to put that.
Well, it can be here for the rest of this video, right?
Yes.
Look, there's a big scratch inside my tin.
Uh-oh.
Good thing no one will notice. Look, the Apple... Yeah, look, the Applejack card... Both the special cards are just banging around in there. Here's what the special... Twilight Sparkle Research Student foil card looks like from the game, which we still haven't played yet.
No. We will eventually.
Hot Topic had all the Series 1 role-playing cards in the decks on clearance, and all the clearance stuff was buy one, get one for $1.
Yes.
At the time of this recording, it's July 6, 2014, so maybe if you run down to your Hot Topic, you can get in on that deal if you're missing any Series 1 cards. But that one's mine. Here's Applejack.
Which is pretty cool. I like that card.
Let's see what other goodies we got in here.
Series 2 trading pack. A value pack.
From Series 1.
Yep. Series 2 trading pack. And the collectible card game.
That's not all. It's also a pack of Series 1, probably.
That's how they're getting rid of all their extras. Let's see what we have in the collectible card game.
Okay, let's see what we got here. These are all Series 1. Oh, we got the Series 1 Luna. That one's kind of hard to come by. I remember back in the day we actually had to buy that one off of eBay. Got an Element of Harmony puzzle.
Mr. Beaverton Beaver Teeth. Well, I got a foil Rainbow Dash. I think I should.
And the sweepstake cards, which I wonder if they even work still. You'd think all the prizes would be given away by now. Okay, maybe we get a gold card in one of these. That'd be cool.
Maybe.
Hey.
They saw me do that. Hey, put that back. No, they saw me do that. They were yelling at you. When I did that, I bet.
Nothing too interesting in here. And a value pack. Hey, it's your favorite card.
Iron Pony Competition. We got like 50 of those when we were opening our cards.
Back when Series 1 came out.
Yeah, when we were trying to complete our set, we had so many of those.
So this is about $19 at Hot Topic, but, you know, at Hot Topic, you know he's worked some sort of deal.
They're always having a sale of some sort.
You do get a lot of cards in there.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, by this point in the game, I'm sure, if you're a collector like we are, you probably have everything, so the chances of you getting anything new except for the two special cards are pretty slim.
Yeah, they need to come out with a Series 3 trading card.
Yeah, totally.
Mm-hmm.
Has anyone heard anything about an Enterplay Series 3 trading cards? Let us know down in the comments. Hey, Ben, you know someone who doesn't have a tin? You know Rarity has a tin, and Luna has a tin, and Fluttershy has a tin.
Pinkie Pie doesn't have a tin.
And Twilight has a tin.
I know, Rainbow Dash does not have a tin. She should have one next.
I think there should be another Twilight tin.
Why does she need more than one tin? She already has one when she got to be the princess. Other ponies should get a tin as well.
All six of them should have their own tins?
Yes.
Okay, I could live with that.
All right, then.
Have you noticed this is another Twilight review, the second night in a row with another Twilight review? Go back to last night and watch our giant Twilight's Rainbow Kingdom Castle video. Can we do Twilight again tomorrow?
No.
Twilight time.
No.
Twilight
today's
time.
A no,
Twilight
no.
Time.
You don't have anything
Twilight
else, Twilight.
Time. Yes, we do. So stay tuned tomorrow, everybody.
No, this is not
for
the
Princess
tomorrow.
Rainbow Fied Twilight Sparkle.
No, this is not tomorrow's video.
Why not?
Because we've had 2 days of Twilight, we can move on to something else.
If you want to see Rainbow Giant Princess Twilight Sparkle, sure to hashtag in the comments, 3 days of Twilight.
I think we should play a game. I think it should be John versus Ben. I think we should do this.
The return of John versus Ben?
That's right.
And look, you can play as Twilight, Pinkie Pie, or Rainbow Dash. That's perfect for us.
This is the My Little Pony Chutes and Ladders game, Rainbow Power Edition.
Hey, maybe the winner of this game can determine what we review next.
Deal.
Okay, we're on. So come back tomorrow, same pony time, same pony channel, as Ben goes down and loses My Little Pony Chutes and Ladders.
No, I am winning, because I am not going to have
hashtag
another
team
Twilight.
John.
No.
Hashtag Team John.
Hashtag Team
hashtag
Ben.
Hashtag Team John.
Team Ben.
And be sure to hashtag Team John on Instagram.
Twitter.
And on Facebook. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.
Twilight time. Twilight
We've
time.
We've had enough
Twilight.
No more Twilight.